having visitors walking in clothes. And he have a history of being aggressive. In Angkor, over a period of 3 years, no one could walk close to him. And he, if you would go close, he would throw things on you and so on. And now he's behaving better and better. And around June, after I started to train them, I came here in April. He was integrated with the rest of the elephants and is socializing with everyone.
Got at chang yam pu. Got chơi chân yam chê. Tôi liệm pu chào.